I'm Math Dad.
And I'm Science Mom.
We're ready for challenge problem number 10. Let's do this. In this problem, we have a balancing scale, and we have 9 balls that appear to be identical. However, one of these balls is slightly heavier than all of the others. Your challenge is to figure out how to identify the heavy ball in only 2 weighings.
Okay.
Any questions?
Can I try it out more than 2 times?
No, you actually have to think your way through this problem, and you...
I only get to do it twice.
You only get 2 weighings, so you have to sit and think about it before we start.
Okay, can I draw on it, or this is one where I can just drag the balls?
You're going to drag the balls into these gray areas, and then test, and it will actually tell you if one side was heavier than the other. Does that make sense?
That makes sense. Don't forget to try the problem yourself.
That's right. Pause that video now. And go.
Okay. So, if I take 6 of the balls and put them here and 3 of the balls and put them there, then no matter which one has the heavier ball, it'll tell me that this, the one with 6 is heavier, and that's not going to help me discover which one
correct
is which. If I do 5 and 4, it's going to be similar. The only way that I can tell if I have the heavier ball is if I put equal number of balls on each one.
Agreed.
So I would say I would take all of them except for this one over here, and I would weigh them. And if...
Okay.
Wait, you want me to do that right now? I was still talking through it.
Oh, it's okay. You're not committed. You're not committed. We're just...
I'm not committed. Okay. You made it sound like as soon as I... It's only when I do test.
Yep.
Okay. Well, then I want the mouse back. Stop clicking. So once I put 4 balls here and 4 balls there, then if it tells me they're equal, then I know that that one's the ball that's slightly heavier, so I find it in one move.
Agreed.
If it tells me that one of them is heavier than the other, then I know the ball is one of those 4. And then my second, and that's the only option that's going to happen. Either they'll be equal or one will be heavier. So I'm going to go ahead and test. This one's heavier. Yes, I got the ball. So I'm going to stick these back. And the heavier ball is one of these 2, so now I'm just going to split these up. Oh, that's my last test, but then I would have to guess. Heavier. So it's one of those 2, and I have a 50-50 chance. I'll say it's that one. and I lucked out.
you did luck out.
But you're saying that you can figure it out in 2 tests?
That's what I'm saying.
Not 3? Because 3 would be pretty easy.
So try it again. Try it again.
Okay. 2.
So 4 at a time didn't work.
Nope, 4 at a time didn't work. Oh, time's up.
That's the timer.
All right.
Do you want to keep going?
Sure.
All right. So 4 didn't work. What else could you try?
I could do 3 and 3.
Okay.
But if I do 3 and 3, I don't see how that would be any better than doing 4 and 4, because if I test, it tells me that one's heavier, so I lucked out. What I picked. So now I could just remove one of them, but if it's that one, then I'm not going to get it in 2 solutions. You know, so on that one I got lucky, but if it had said that they were equal...
Well, actually, it had... One of those 3 had to be the heavier one, right?
Yeah.
And if it's not either of those 2...
Oh, then you would know it was that one. That's right. I like that. Yeah, because if I test them, it says the same way, then I know it's this one. But what if one of...
Let's run through it one more time.
Oh, I see.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to explain it. So you take 3 balls and 3 that way, and then you test. If it says that they're equal, you know that the ball is in one of these 3. If it says that this one's heavier, then you know that this is your 3rd. So either way, you're going to break it down into 3 balls, and you know one of those is the heavier one. Yep. And now when you split them up, if it says they're equal, you know this is the ball, and if it says they're heavier, whichever one it says is heavier is the ball. Same way, bing, that one's my answer.
Yes, nice. That's exactly right.
Cool.
Good job, Science Mom.
Thank you.